Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add a separate button for Wi-Fi in the control center on iPhone in iOS 18.1 and later. Let's get into the method. To add a separate Wi-Fi button, first open the control center by scrolling down from the very top right of the screen. You'll see on the right that there are multiple pages you can scroll through, so you could find the page you want to add the button to, but you'll most likely want to add it to the top page. On this page, long press in some space or tap on the plus in the top left, and then a message should appear at the bottom called Add a Control. Tap on this and then search for Wi-Fi and tap on the button that appears. Make sure you use the hyphen in Wi-Fi when searching for it, or it might not appear. You can then drag it around the control center to your desired location and even adjust the size of the button by dragging out the bottom right corner of it. That's how to add a separate button for Wi-Fi in the control center on iPhone in iOS 18.1 and later. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.